Hey there folks, welcome to Redshirt Plays. Resistance Retribution Part 10. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, I stream every Tuesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/RedshirtsGaming, twitch.tv/RedshirtsGaming, and TikTok these days. See you there. Alrighty, here we go. Got hit while going down. That's great. Razor ammo, good. Well, move, move, move. Health. Hold up. Boom. Boom. Yeah, my. Sounds like that was the last of them. For now. That is, for now. Auger ammo. Nice. Nope, nope. Keep holding it for the next wave. That auger fucker dead. There we go. Auger ammo. There's a lot of ammo here. There's gonna be a boss fight here. Oh, behind me. Good to know. Is that a burrower? Boy. Okay, so it's not the burrower I'm fighting, okay. Come on. Fish. Apparently not a boss fight, but just a surprise, I guess. I'm good with that. Come on. come on. Hey. No more Lark? There was Lark here. Hold on. Dang it. Come on. Come on. Let's see here. Lark. Ah, son of a fuck. Come on. Nice. Oh, you're running now, Bish? You running now? Go. Wait for the gas to clear. Oh. That's not good. Did not expect that one. No, you don't. Chaz. Come on. This shit's more fucker. How about no? There we go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Not done yet. There we go. Yeah, I'm on. Taking down a burrower, doo-dah, doo-dah. Taking down a burrower all doo-dah day. Got you. Come on. Got him? No, yes. Just no. Come on. Come on. Not mother freaking, come on. Gun, storm rifle. Come on. That was bad shooting. I was like, I can do that, but I couldn't. Come on. Come on. Why are you not dead yet? Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna go and get some more ammo because fuck this. I don't know how much ammo is still left back here. We'll see. Auger ammo, good. Razor ammo, good. Let's go. Kick ass. Okay, fine, that went in. No, I'm complaining.
It's a mechanical doom worm.
Choke on that, you pig.
Grayson now knew why the Cloven were in the catacombs. To gain access to the hundreds of thousands of human bodies that were being stored there. Later, we would wonder if it was just an easy food source, or if there wasn't some reason, some ritual born of the Cloven's hive mind that would be forever inexplicable to us. All Grayson knew was that Bouchard, followed by Mallory, had left the abandoned processing complex beneath the city and was heading towards the Chimera Tower that she called the Chrysalis Lair.
Mm-hmm.
It would take everything he had to find her.
Okay. Let's go. Bury the burrower. Huh? I was recruited by the Maquis to help Rain destroy the Chimera, not to help her become one. She has her father's serum, both in the vial and in her veins. Will she use the vial against the chrysalis? Will she infect the carriers and put an end to this? I no longer know, but I know this. If she won't, I will. God help her if she gets in my way. Never let my feeling for someone stop me from doing what has to be done. Yeah, well, yeah. Hate those things. Shotgun at the ready. Okay. God dang it. This one. Dang it, piss off. You went splatter. The next few, come on. Bitches. A few more. Kill all leapers without destroying their leaper pod. Wow. Kind of an achievement system in there where you get skill points for it. I like it. First. Oh fuck. But gas, I'm not gonna don't go into the gas. Let me go here. Health all first of all. Oh boy. Here, what was the... Was something I could grab? I guess not. What's up? Oh! Bullseye! Shite. Aha. Right. Helps a lot, actually. Boy, they make the bodies go away, so it's I think it's food or something. Oh, wrong button.
God, Rain, did you see this? All these bodies, thousands of them, women, sisters, daughters. All I wanted to do was avenge my brother, but I was being selfish. I see that now.
Then you've changed your mind, or do you still intend to murder them all?
Hell yes, I'm gonna wipe the Chimera from the face of the earth.
I was being selfish. Now you're not being selfish, now you're being a hero. Alt ammo.
Get a flank on their left. Do something to draw fire off the infantry. Come on. Don't stop. Double time. Stack up.
Don't stop. Double time.
Right behind you, sir. Parker, we can't maintain this diversion forever. Grayson had better make it through to Paris.
Oh boy. Something's gonna pop up. There it is. There it is. Drones, not the worst. At least these drones. Oh, son of a fudge. Ish. Razor ammo. Thank God, because it's the most powerful ammo in the game. At least the most effective, let's put it that way. That's not where I wanted to go. Alright. Bye bye. Come on. Come on. No. There we go. Fish. Wait, there's more? Where? Oh no, it wasn't done yet. Okay, cool. Hold up. Ow. Ow. Okay. Come on, hit him. Come on. Boom. There we go. I should have gone over the beam at the other end. Son of a fuck. Bye. Those things are drones. Those things are dangerous. Don't know how. They're gone now. This takes a long time. Just stop there, dude. There we go. Oh boy. That one. Auger, you idiot, you know that you cannot hide. Or you're really that dumb. Either way, you're dead. Bye. Oop. Wrong button. Needs to turn now. Oh, not turning. An elevator. Right? Yeah. Question is, where's everybody gonna come from? Oh, they're on the elevator. Fuck. Good. longer, bitches. Bye. That is a lot of enemies. Oh, they're just gonna drop me in the center of those. There we go. And more incoming. There we go. No. Recovered health, recovered health. Am I? More than one. Bollocks. Come on. There we go. Lock it up. Got you. Got him. Oh, shite. That's not good. Come on. Okay. We got a lurk. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Got him.
Go fuck yourself.
You. Please let that be it.
You're hesitant for a reason. Trust your instincts. I can help you deliver the serum.
Goodbye, James.
Rain, no,
Ellie.
Don't! Oh, shit. Mallory, if you're close, try and stop her. Come on, Mallory!
Into one
Stay
of these
with
again.
Me, Rashad. I'm on my way.
Paris had been transformed beyond recognition. From his vantage point inside the Chimera machine, Grayson could see only a maze of structures, a confusing web of iron and glass.
Mm-hmm.
The Eiffel Tower, once the crown jewel of the Parisian skyline, was now a mere pillar of what would become a vast Chimeran city. A city unlike anything ever seen by mankind. Mm. And unless Grayson succeeded, one that no man would live to see. While he knew that Bouchard must already be somewhere inside, he was driven by something he could never explain, to find her.
Ready. I still plan to kill all of them, yeah. Parisian skyline has been redrawn, scratched out by a fat Khmer in pencil. In the cockpit of this hammer, I can see Cartwright's assault on the main tower. Hopelessly outmatched, Cartwright's doing his best to buy me time to reach the chrysalis lair. The route into Paris was lined with so much debt that Rain couldn't have survived. She's infected, not invulnerable. Gorillas died just like everyone else. Only some require a lot more ammo before they go down, but eventually, they all go down. Alright, we'll hop into Grayson once more next time. I think that would be the end, but maybe not. I might be wrong. Anywho, see you next time. Bye, folks.